Marin. Marin, look at me, honey. Hi, Marin.
Jesse, get him a rope. Hey, he's a shepherd. Get him a rope. Here, Andrew, you got a rope?
Watching. That's right.
Me and
Jesse
were
being
the three
wives. The
baby Jesus.
We got a little girl. Grabbed a cookie or two from the bag between, which she tried to ignore to avoid a sting. She read much cookies and watched the.
Away in the manger.
Sorry, I gave the bell
too
early. Grab the bells, Mom.
Oh, are we not ready for the
bells?
Yeah, not
ready for
the
bells.
Okay, hold on,
really
still.
Hold
real
still.
Quiet. We give you the signal, then you ring. Hold on.
Okay, go, Brett.
Okay.
Say that it simply is not Christmas without a blanket of white snow on the ground. But I have a poem that tells it like it really was. Christmas in Arizona.
Let us come, let us receive our King. Let our dream
that's you, Brooke.
And the shepherds were afraid, but the angels said unto them, Fear not, for behold, I bring you good tidings of great joy, which shall be to all people. For unto you is born this day in the city of David a Savior, which is Christ the Lord. We will now sing while shepherds watch their flocks. Behold the shepherds, ye shall find the babe wrapped in swaddling clothes, lying in a manger. And suddenly there was with the angel a multitude of heavenly angels praising God and saying, Glory to God in the highest, and on earth peace, goodwill towards you.
Okay, go girls. Ready?
Oh yeah, Terry.
Hey, shh.
A one and a two and a three. Glow, little glow worm, glimmer, glimmer. I've got a gal that's lean and slender. Teeth are false and her hair is cross-eyed. Under the moonlight, she looks cross-eyed. Ruffled in a petticoat, swaying the breezes. That's right, the bone breezes. That's my gal, so as you can see, spring is here.
Yay! I'm good. I'm ready to roll. Yay! What, Lauren? Who drew that on my hand?
I did.
You did?
I did.
And the other one?
I did.
It's our annual Christmas Eve Christmas present opening here. I guess Cameron, you can open yours too.
There you go.
Yeah, you go, but the other three can't. I need to do a little embroidering on yours, Julia.
Yeah.
Oh,
cute.
Yeah, Cameron.
Cute.
Yeah.
I don't have a knife.
I do.
Come on, kitty.
She don't need no knife.
Santa, his face
just
put his picture on
it. So mysterious.
Beep.
Aren't we all?
Yeah, I just had to cover all my scissors.
Well, done. Dad, the only reason we asked you to come is you can pick up the trash.
Woo! Look at those.
I'm going to tread lightly.
I see.
I figured that they, since they're silky, you might wear them.
I got another one.
Perfect.
I want pink.
Perfect.
I want pink.
I love
them. And I got my name embroidered on it.
Pink.
Look at this. Okay, now it's recording.
You already know what you got.
Oh my gosh. Look at that.
Oh, pink and blue.
No, I've got embroidered my name on it too. It doesn't have any plain.
You should put Clarabelle the cow on there.
Oh. I don't have Clarabelle.
Well, what's that all about?
What kind of Disney embroidering machine do you have?
What kind of second-rate embroidery machine do you have? With no Clarabelle.
All right, well, let's have a closing prayer for tonight. And
are we going to give Dad a blessing?
Got a great shot of Dad here.
Stealth is stuff. Lord Andrews, plates, snowboard, across where Cameron's got a new guitar, little airplane, and hunting stuff and stuff for his car, little family fun thing. Move over to Juliet. She also got a Mustang airplane. Lots of books, a little CD player, camera, some fun stuff, videos and lots of CDs. And Amelia's big main thing is her camera. Lots of cookbooks and craft books and exercise and regular books and CDs. Exercise.
Ready. Come on up. Christmas 2004.
Wow. Looks like a Santa elf, Julia.
Yeah.
Cool. Oh,
Dad, you're going the wrong way.
Cam,
yours is the table. Yours is over. Yep, that's you.
Looks like a mess.
Whoops, Dallas is having a hard time getting in here. Fun. What do you think, Cam? Whenever you want, when there's a minute, when you don't have so much stuff going on. Oh, boots.
Yay. Beautiful. Oh, this is perfect.
What time is it, Andrew?
It's 6:45.
All right. Ground beef, Dad.
Alright.
Let's see your necklace, Julia.
Yeah!
Cool. Oh, nice.
Oh, you got a nice shirt. Oh, that's nice.
Pull it out, Dad.
Wow.
And yes. Put her on.
Yeah!
I sent a couple of elves out to do my duty that day.
Oh, man.
Dad is a gunslinger now.
Putting those bullets in there, sir.
Yeah, I'll never get them out of here.
That's awesome. Oh, yeah. For sure. All
right. These are great.
Hopefully it's big, huh? Good shot.
I want you to pull it out fast and sling it around. You know that.
It's not loaded. Does it hurt somebody?
I hope not.
Bam.
I said, Dad.
Cam, did you give him the box?
Christmas breakfast is over and the kids are busy at work. What good
children. Back to
slave labor. Yeah, Christmas is over.